Salutations, fellow adventurer. It is I, Robbie the Fishman. Fisherman. I'm glad that our paths have crossed once more. I hope that your journey is going well. Today's a brand new day, full of potential. Let's see what challenge awaits us and face it eagerly. Ooh, coral. Tommy's gonna help me fillet all this coral later. Being by the ocean, I suppose it was next on our list anyway. I think it's time to do some fishing. Well, back to the Fisher's Guild here in a second. Ooh! Exclamation mark. Lavender Mora. For some chum. Each area's got a bunch of fishing spots. Even then, you can stay in a different area to get a different perspective. If you have a favorite fishing spot, doesn't require being more than level 50. So it's like all the first areas? I don't know if that's the right word. None of the expansions. I don't think I can get to any of them yet. Let me know. I'll go check it out. All right. Let's head back. I guess we could have also went to Elport and took the boat. This was faster. Alright. Hello. It has been a long while. New quest, Lv35 Fisherman. Fish out of water. Reward 102,960 experience. A horn fishing rod. Hmm. 99 honey worms. And choice of money. All I got now is real good. Anyway, description: Sisapu would send you to Thanaland to aid Octics once more. Challenge accepted. Friendly friend. There it goes. Where? Oh. Can do. And there's fighting right over there. Where is he? What you see in the way? Hold on. Is that your chocobo? Looks nice. There's no fish in this location. Time to get chummy. No. Not yet, Tommy. Wait. Ready? Plagefish. Back. Well, I'm not play that one. And weren't bait. As they say. And leeches. Drifting cloud. Not longer. High either. Oh. I'm just spending money. Merchant and vendor. Do you sell? I already forgot the thing that I need. Items? Sand leech. Alright. Big 50. Honey worm. We're gonna get those as a reward. 15, 35, 40. And gecko. Rolling stone. That's a bug, alright. A stone that rolls 45. Okay. Fog in the desert. Can that happen? Which way did they say? East. This it? Sand brain. Need a desert catfish. Holy doom. Sand must be pretty hard to swim in. I would think. But I'm not a desert catfish, so don't take my word for it. Lion slug. Dust fish. That's not a desert fish. Try again. Sand bream. Almost sounds like desert catfish. Mooch it. Dune Manta. It's a large. Mooch it. Wearing the skulls of small drowned animals. This lantern kind of reminds me of an onion, so I just think, I think Tommy's a chef, a misunderstood chef. I know bait matters, I know time of day matters. She didn't say anything about time of day, though. And three other undiscovered ones. I mean, it's gotta be this one, right? Mooch it. we'll turn that on. Whoops. Six angler's art. Oh, you can't chum and mooch at the same time. So be it. Maybe they're all sleeping in. No. Lazing about like a catfish. Mooch it. Uh-oh. I don't think I can land 3 exclamation marks. Caravan ale. Well, all right then. 30,000 experience. Mooch it. Maybe we'll come back after 12. I mean, that has to be the location. Land on it. Yeah, same place. Maybe the catfish were all on this side, you know? Trying to hide. Nope. Maybe she meant waist. Oh, Sierra Desert. Interesting. The dunes are just separated like that. And we got Forgotten Springs. There's two more. It's probably... side just the desert. Oh. This is quite the ravine. Must have a really long fishing line. Hey! We just were in the wrong spot, that's all. Alright. Now we go back. No, Tommy, this one isn't for you. Words. Movie time. Lip smacking. Yeah. What you said. Fish out of water. Sounds complete. Where'd he go? Sherman's get old. Desert catfish delivery. Thank you for joining me on my journey today. I'd like to hear about yours sometime. Whether you're on quest 1 or quest 486, no challenge is too big, no progress is too small, and... sometimes it just takes persistence. Make sure you're in the right spot. I guess it's tough, like you need the right plan and then you need to commit to the plan. So how do you know you've committed to the right plan? We double check some things, but it was the right location, it was the right bait. Maybe it was afternoon, maybe it was time of day, I don't know. We'll see, but we got it. Persistence. Hope to see you again tomorrow. Until then, take care, my friend. Farewell.